Girls went to school, got married, and you couldn't even find them in the telephone directory.
And of course, back then, when you got married, you had to give up your... you're in the civil service,
so the life of women, I mean, we are talking, you know, the end of the 70s into the 80s. Women today don't realise. My husband had to write a letter to the postmistress in Sallynoggin to give her permission to give me the children's allowance.
Right.
Now, that was 1975. So it's not the olden days, but things have changed. Now,